Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Al-Hadis Utasi Asyar An Abi Abbas Abdullah bin Abbas radhiyallahu anhuma qala kuntu khulfan Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam yaman faqala ya gulamu inni u'allimuka kalimatin ifadillah ya fadqa ifadillah tajiduhu tujahaka wa idza sa'alta fas'alillah wa idza ista'anta fasta'in billah wa alam annal ummata law istama'at ala ayyan fa'uka bi syai'in lam yanfa'uka illa bi syai'in qad katabahu Allahu laka wa in istama'u ala ayyaduruka bi syai'in la yaduruka lam yaduruka illa bi syai'in qad katabahu Allahu 'alaika rufi'atil aqlami wa syufatis sufufu. Rawahu Tirmidzi wa qala haditsun sahih hasanun sahihun wa fi riwayatin ghairi Tirmidzi ifadillah tajiduhu amamaka yu'arraf ya ta'rif ilallah ta'rif ilallah fi rakhai ya'rifka fi syiddah wa lam annama ahto'aka lam yakun li yusibaka wa ma asobaka lam yakun li yukhti'aka wa lam annan nasra ma'al subri wa annal faraja ma'al karbi wa anna ma'al usri yusra. Al-Hadisu Isruna An Abi Mas'ud Uqbah bin Amrin Ansari Al-Badri radhiyallahu anhu qala Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam inna mimma adrukan nasu min kalamin nubuwatil ula idza lam tastahi fasna' ma syi'ta. Rawahu Bukhari. Al-Hadisu Hadi wal Isruna An Abi Amrin Waqila Abi Umrah Sufyan bin Abdillah As-Saqafi radhiyallahu anhu qala qultu ya Rasulullah Qul li fil Islami qawlan la as'alu anhu ahadan ghairuka qala Qul amantu billahi sumastaqim. Rawahu Muslim. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.